at me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Slow down! Come on. Officers! You're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? You know I don't want to do this! Stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt! Time for this! Connors! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away? Nowhere to go!
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return. Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Forever. Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far. Those spikes are definitely sharp. I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me!
Harry needs you! You remember him? He's down. Gotta make my move. He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called.